Hello, welcome to another edition of the Kelly Co. Product Review Series. Now, as you know, we typically review metal detectors, but today we're going to introduce a different type of product. It's called the Vulcan 360 Pinpointer. Now let's talk about pinpointers and take a look at this one's great features. The all-new Vulcan 360 Pinpointer has advanced electronics and all the features metal detectorists have asked for, and even more. So what is a pinpointer? Well, a metal detecting pinpointer is the most used metal detector accessory in the industry. Once you're in the general region of your treasure, use the pinpointer to locate its exact position. Now, while the Vulcan is a pinpointer, it's a highly advanced pinpointer. It has a full 360-degree detection pattern, not only at the tip, but on the lower detecting shaft. It's programmed for extreme sensitivity to pinpoint coins, jewelry, gold nuggets, and even artifacts. Use it on land or with its submersible 360-degree pinpoint tip in low-level shallow water. This pinpointer is extremely easy to use and fully automatic. There's no tuning required. When turned on, the Vulcan will do a self-auto balance test. When you hear the beep, that means it's ready to function at full depth capability. Sensitivity can be adjusted to 5 different levels, giving you the perfect balance for the soil that you're detecting. The power button doubles as a sensitivity adjustment. Once the pinpointer is on, click and hold the power button to switch between sensitivity settings. While holding the button, the Vulcan will beep 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5 times, corresponding to the current sensitivity level. Now in level 5, this is what the Vulcan sounds like as well as vibrating when pinpointing a treasure. So with features like built-in pulse wave audio indication, an audio speaker port, and the custom carrying sheath, you'll want to own your very own Vulcan 360 pinpointer. Thank you for watching the Kelly Co. Product Review Series. To find out more information about the Vulcan 360 pinpointer, click the link below. And as always, happy hunting.